solve the following questions. Do you need the flexibility to take classes on your schedule? Do you have college credits to transfer?
That gold in your dress looks high.
I got to dive back though. University?
Huh? If you answer yes to any of these questions, Arizona State University is the perfect school for you. Arizona State University offers over 150 highly ranked degree programs 100% online. You'll earn the same degree as you would on campus from wherever you are on your schedule. Plus, ASU Online accepts most transfer credits. For information, text ASU to 35517. Learn for yourself why ASU is ranked number one for innovation by U.S. News and World Report. And learn to thrive with Arizona State University. For more information about ASU Online, text ASU to 35517. That's ASU to 35517.
What if you could find out where your DNA comes from and use that discovery to create the ultimate travel itinerary? 23andMe wants to help you explore your roots by sending you on a trip anywhere in the world based on your DNA results. Learn more about the Golden 23 sweepstakes and enter at iHeartRadio.com/23andMe.
There's never been a better time to try our Sprint network. We have to find a way to tell everyone. Atlas is here to help.
Because now we have our new Unlimited Plus plan. It has Hulu and all the TVN movies you love, Titlevania, music streaming, 15 gigabytes, mobile hotspot, and full HD, all on the network built for Unlimited at the best price.
Chris,
exactly. We need to shout this deal from the rooftop.
You got it.
Well, now she's pregnant. She wants to join the
video.
Okay.
What?
Sprint's new Unlimited Plus plan.
I'm gonna get on that ass too.
The new Unlimited Plus plan. And for a limited time, get a Samsung Galaxy S9 lease for just $9 a month. Galaxy S9 includes Samsung's best camera ever with super slow-mo and advanced low-light photo taking. Best deal ever. Visit a Sprint store, sprint.com/GS9, call 1-800-SPRINT-1.
No,
she has a $24 monthly credit.
She don't know.
Yeah, you got two.
Oh, no, she don't. Go back to
it.
We recycle every day, right?
That's correct.
Even mercury thermostats.
In the rows right here, huh?
You know the old thermostats controlling the heating and air conditioning in homes and offices? They contain a small amount of mercury and need to be disposed of properly.
So what should homeowners do?
When you disconnect that old thermostat to upgrade to a new smart digital thermostat, it's your responsibility to recycle the old thermostat. It's the law, but it's easy. Thermostat Recycling Corporation is a non-profit organization created by leaders in the HVAC industry to ensure that mercury thermostats do not cause any harm to people and the environment. Keep these three words in mind.
Can I see your cover by there?
When you remove and replace your thermostat, make sure you recycle it.
Visit
www.thermostatrecycle.org to learn the laws in your state and to find one of the 3,000 collection sites near you. Recycling is part of our everyday lives. It's important to remember.
And what's on the outside again?
Recycle this.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, we driving, yeah. We living up in the
right
here. I want to do it to him.
You
want to
get
what
right there?
No, I was thinking about like the name. I want to see if I want to get it right there. I know how to get it.
That's gonna hurt right there, cause it's right on your bone.
So is it this one?
Mine, I can't get this one right here.
I ain't know that one's right here.
Huh?
You know it's gonna hurt you. This motherfucker when you got to like that.
If you want to experience moments of joy, excitement, and satisfaction, visit the Honda Summer Spectacular.
I'm going to kick in the face.
What?
So I'm going to kick in the face.
Part of KBB.com's 2018 best overall.
You got a video too?
You've just entered car buying.
That shit going hard.
Visit your Central Valley Honda dealers today for the incredible
deals on
the 2018 Honda Vehicle.
No, my neck. I'm a big baby when it comes to tattoos.
Oh, no. What are you going to get on the back of your neck again?
For free. The Home Depot offers all-inclusive, truly free installation. Minimum purchases of $699.
Small,
no hidden fees and no surprises.
Really nice.
So the true company you want.
Yeah, some pro. I just did a cover-up yesterday with a name.
Free confidence installation.
Some bro got a big-ass owl like this big.
Damn.
Home Depot. More saving, more doing. Now on carpet priced $1 or
All my tattoos hurt, but I just went through the pain. The only one that really hurt, though, was the one on my bone. That's the Lord, the Lord T one. That's the only one that really hurt. All my other ones really didn't hurt.
I know you kind of got a lot, huh?
I got 13 tattoos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, 10. This will be number 11. Now, Brianna, how do I make her join?
Find out how to help, because for warriors, the greatest
challenge is being forgotten.
Please visit woundedwarriorproject.org.
You get it on your arm, man. What you getting, Mooka?
There you go, now it's on. Hello?
What Mooka getting?
He getting a tattoo.
What does it say?
It says live something something life. I don't know.
Oh.
Oh, it says, love your life, live the life you love.
That's what's up. Door.
She driving.
Where you going? What you doing?
Huh?
He said, where are you going?
I'm driving.
Where?
I'm driving. Where Tip at?
Annie.
What time y'all leaving?
As soon as we get done
here. Did she tell you?
Yeah, right.
Oh.
I'm not going to tell her what I'm about to give. She going to talk to her seat.
Like 70
What tattoo shop y'all at?
I don't know.
Ask Mooka.
By the mall.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I like this. It's this one dude that he do hella good. I think that's him. I see his shoes. Okay. It's gonna show my face. I look raggedy.
Somebody wanna see your face?
Whatever. Motherfucker. Anyways, I'ma hit y'all in a minute.
Okay. I don't know. She be saying she know a whole lot of people. Yeah.
How old is she?
She's 2 years older than me. She's 24. No, she just made 25.
Has she been here before?
I don't know. Say she knows everybody.
How do you know her?
I don't know her from her mom.
Who's her mom?
Tiffany. Remember the one that,
Or is her mom Teresa? She just have a baby?
No, she ain't got no kids.
How do you know her?
Through my mom. And so she always come over our house. Yeah. Or Bria.
Oh yeah, I think I know her. Maybe, I probably do. Yeah, you don't want to see her face. She probably thought I said that. Oh, no, she
don't,
huh? She know you said that, huh?
Mm-hmm. Because she ain't all dressed up. She got to be dressed up for me to see her face. I was like, if you don't quit that shit.
Wait, who's her mom?
Tiffany.
Did I chat to her mom, too?
No, Tiffany's my mama. I don't know her mom, man.
Oh, you don't know her mom? I know a girl named Bri. I think her mom's name is Teresa.
And you said you don't know. You said you probably are fucking up.
Then you got two other people that's going boss up and some other girl that starts with an A.
You got cash pay? Huh? You got cash pay?
Oh, you
know what that is?
Oh, no, I don't.
Oh.
Well, you got to go to the ATM?
Yeah.
Where's the ATM at? Where we just came from?
There's one by the mall.
Well, there's one,
I know it's one closer, too, huh?
At this liquor store right here.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that little ATM.
Yeah.
What liquor store? Right next door to us?
Yeah. Oh, my cousin.
Oh, is that?
Yeah.
You want me to bring her in? Huh?
Yeah. If you ain't going.
Can't. Her camera's not on. This one didn't even hurt right here, though. My family didn't hurt.
So do you get a discount on an Apple product?
Mm-hmm, like 50%.
30%?
Yeah.
Is off whatever?
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
Yeah, you get like discount for gyms and shit.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
Did you get your iPhone from there?
Yeah, yeah. I'm about to go get another one.
And I get this one. Bye. It don't hurt.
I think I'm a pain addict.
Did you just say you're a pain addict? You're addicted to the pain?
Jeez, I flashed my hand like 3 times.
So you can't feel it.
I feel it, but then I don't.
Are these all the same color ink or different ink?
Same.
These look like they're green.
So didn't you say you sold your motorcycle or something?
I sold the Mustang, my white Mustang. Sold that one.
You sold a Mustang? What about your motorcycle?
No, I still got that motorcycle. About to try to get another one. So I used that one as a like little stunt bike.
Sorry, you still ride it?
Yeah.
Some dude came by here like about a couple weeks ago. And he rides like all the way from Lamar over here. Yeah,
Hanford
or something like that.
That's weight.
Yeah, oh, you can come this way. Yeah.
You should put this on your channel.
It is.
How you get your videos from your Facebook to your channel?
There you want to hear that?
Thank you.
see, Lucky, you don't bleed when you get tatted. I do.
I just don't bleed bad. Well, I'm the same way.
I think a cover-up hurts more than a tattoo.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know why, though. Everybody says it hurts more.
I'm getting it over a tattoo.
How does it hurt, though?
You got to pay. Okay. This took about, what, an hour or two? And I still had to come back and get it more hit up. We gotta keep getting this shit hit to get the other cover up off. Like, I still gotta come back and do some more shit.
How big was that name right there?
Oh,
that's a fat ass name.
He has a big ass cover up on. Yesterday, I covered up some girl's ass. She had a big name like this big, and I recovered up the owl.
I know what happened. I know it had.
Yeah, it looks sitting on y'all ass with a fresh tattoo on it.
Yeah, similar white girl.
Oh, yeah, it was hurt.
Yeah, she was hurt.
What part of Shaq you live by? South. Sometimes it's quiet,
sometimes it's
not. Whatever? Sometimes it's quiet, sometimes it's not.
Is it by like downtown or something?
Nah.
By Christina's College.
Oh, okay. You're on Instagram?
Mm-hmm.
I know this like car thing. Wait, do you swing your car out there or not? Sometimes?
All the car.
He always swings it.
I know these like two things that just like one thing that swings cars and this other thing that they do like car meets, like coffee and donuts or something.
Uh-huh.
You should go check it out. I'll give you the info later. You take your Mustang. You drive your Mustang out there?
Yeah.
Yeah, take it out there.
Still ride
your
bike?
Sometimes. I'm driving that Honda right there.
Oh, that real?
Yeah, it's my brother's car. But he got a DUI, like a second DUI. So on his
Just cool.
I don't know who's wrong, but somebody's wrong. I just like it.
Probably been my cousin, though. Nope, they didn't have somebody else.
They
ain't ghost mode. They tell them to fake something.
You need a break or anything, or just keep going?
No, you keep going.
Alright.
I'm good.
Yeah. I know you're taking it, dude.
You gonna keep the camera going when you do mine?
Just in case you go off.
Huh?
Somebody start just in case you go off because of the music. This Facebook is so stupid.
You just put, you don't own copyright. I invited everybody.
Maybe the fact that you're stupid.
What? You said what?
So they like to see stupid shit.
They don't like to see nothing fun.
Nope.
If it's a fight, you'll get over 1,000 views.
Oh, yeah. Niggas throwing their hands, all shit. I don't know, motherfucker. I already started.
We got somebody else, but I don't know who it is.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, I'm waving at him.
Type in the star. Press R. E.
Oh. I already seen him once. You have a missed call from him. But I already seen him once. I seen him really quick.
Press him on Facebook, tell him to... No. I ain't got job lined up or something for a couple of days or week, then I'll smoke. But if I got some shit lined up, I'll quit smoking for 2 or 3 weeks. Jumping and then,
why don't you just call him on Snapchat?
Because he's going to end your life. So you stay off too long, it's all automatically that shit. And I ain't going to be able to tell you. Thank you.
Damn, I zoomed it in a little. Whoever Michaela is, she's watching. He said that's nice. I want to show that. What you're actually getting. What? No, I don't. He not doing it right here. He doing it right here. Oh, that is bone though. Ooh. Good thing you're here. I got an extra hand to hold. Oh, yes. You're not going to hold my hand. I'm going to slap that last spoon. That's only one needle you're using, huh? Well, because I know, like, different tattoos take different kinds, like, I know my stars, they took 9 needles. When I was staying with my sister, her tattoo guy came and did them, but he does his tattoos different. He does his by hand, like, he'll outline it in permanent marker, and then he'll do it with the ink. Compton.
I just tattooed some girl not too long ago. I didn't come from $4.99.
Not live. Whoever that is watching. I told your mom I might get fired from work. Because this is a girl who Rashard messaged. Better download it. Unless you end your video now on FaceTime. You should get a tattoo right here. That's muscle. That's really for the heart. That's nothing but muscle. Boy, boo. That's just an L. That ain't nothing. Okay. Yeah, your brother's name don't look like it hurt. That's clean as hell. What made you put those on it? The wings? Damn. I just... Shit looks like it hurt. He just got the bird to do. I can't see what it says. I want to see what it says. Can't even see it. We have lifted trucks, SUVs, Hondas, Nissan, Toyotas, great gas savers. You can see it. If you have bad credit, no credit, no license, my Elite Auto Team will go above and beyond to get you approved today. Our goal is to get you in that lane with your desire. Call now, 622-8850, Elite Auto in Visalia. Gotta kind of wait for it to heal. Oh, I'm not ready for my neck.
You know at the coffee 59?
Yeah.
You hear you got his chain back?
Where did you get a back from? Where did you get a back from?
Huh?
Where did you get a back from?
Did you see where
you
got a back from?
The
jeweler, I guess.
Did
you hear that
it
got stolen?
Yeah, I heard somebody got stolen.
But then I guess he got, well then, I think he just got iced out. Like it's all, like he got diamonds in it. No, he that's what I was thinking the whole time. I was like, it's probably, you can like, you know, pop up a bit.
I was trying to wait till he was completely done with it to do it. This is where I'm getting yours. This is where I got the idea from. They go over it more. See, that's how yours is going to be, just like that same size.
This is my buddy Kenny over here. So, right on.
That's a good size song for you.
Yeah, he's been coming through getting tatted.
We'll get back to one video.
He said what?
Oh, the skin got pissed. Cool down like 10 minutes and I'll be popping.
Ah.
Your name El Rey. That's the damn thing. Hey,
L-A-U-D-E-L-O-U.
I knew that. What do you put on your tattoo when you need a hyper Vaseline on mine?
We've
been live. Shit, don't even bleed. Who's on? She already got sent one. I already sent everybody one. I call your mom and tell her to get on. Okay, now I don't know. Now your shit wanna bleed. Yep. I just wanna slap it one time.
Put a row of clouds right here.
That's on the bone. You gotta wait for it to all go down. Yeah, because right now you're crazy. Shit. It just looks like a bunch of bumps. No, I thought he was already done. I thought he, for the lie, I really thought he was already done. That's why he cleaned it and everything.
Yeah, see, it's about to finish that.
You should go on Instagram now. And nobody else joining. I don't know how to save it.